Hello guys, welcome to the new video. In this video I will tell you about CoinDCX leverage trading. If you are new on trading, you just go through spot trading, don't apply for leverage trading. When you get some amount of experience in spot trading by on normal buy and sell, then you can go to the leverage trading. Okay, don't go if you are not understanding spot trading, because leverage trading is higher risky than spot trading. If you don't have CoinDCX and Binance exchange account, you will get link in description. Just go through it, you will get some discount on trading fees. Now let's turn to the topic, CoinDCX leverage trading. Before you go on this futures trading, you must have account, and account must be logged in. Just go here and trade. You will get three options: spot, margin and futures. We will see today futures trading. Just click on it. I already opened. Okay, you will see like this interface. Here is seller's wall and green wall is buyer's wall, and you can see here current market price. Here are some options: portfolio, open orders, open position, trade history, order history, position history. Here, once you click here, you will see your portfolio, and if your orders are opened, if you are put sell orders or buy orders, here you will get information. And once your position opened, you will see your position here, and after that trade history, order history, position history, whole data you will see here. Okay, here, and first let me clear buy long and then sell short. The meaning of buy long is your prediction is up. If you are thinking price will go from current market price to the another level, then you can go and open position using buy long. If you are thinking price will go down, then you can choose sell short. Let me tell you first concept of buy long. Once you go in buy long, you will get four types of options: limit, market, stop limit, stop market. Stop market you can use for close position or for stop market. Stop limit or stop loss, don't use stop limit. If fluctuation gets more and more, your order will not hit on stop limit. But if you are using stop market, order 100% will execute. Okay, limit order. What is the meaning of limit order? If market price is 2324 and if you are thinking price will go more down, 2300, and I will open long from there, just you can set your advance order by using limit order. If you are thinking from market price will go up, you can choose market order. For opening position, you can use only two orders, limit or market order. Once you are done, set your contracts. One contract is equal to this BTC. Okay, you can choose wisely, and leverage you can choose 10x. Once you done, just go and click on buy long. Here is one concept of liquidation price. I will give you explanation later. Just you have to focus how to open long and short position. Now you have got idea how to open long position. Now you have to close that open the position. Go to the sell short and select stop market for closing the long position. Set your targets where you want to close. Just set the target and set the contracts and simply sell short. Where your market price will come at this stop market price, your open the long position will get closed. This is the first type where you can close your position by entering orders. Or if you want to close your position immediately, just click on close position. Entire position will get closed on market price within 1 second. Okay, now if you want to sell short, so if you are thinking price will go down and I want to take position in sell short. Just click on sell short. Once you click on sell short, and if you want to open sell short position, just go and click here sell short. Choose your limit or market type which you want to use it. Just go here and enter the contract sell short. For closing your sell short position at a particular point, then just go to the buy long, set to the stop market, enter the price where you want to close, and just select your contract and set buy all. This is the simple process to opening and closing position. Now let me clear the concept of liquidation price. Suppose if you have opened the position with 10x leverage, you will get the liquidation price at 8.10%. Means if you are opened a position for long, if position will go against your prediction, okay, your price will go against your position with respect to 8%. If goes minus 8% down, your entire position will get out. You have opened a long, prediction was up. If price goes against your prediction, then against your prediction like 8.10%, then your entire position will get closed. This was example with 10x leverage. If you are using 15x leverage, liquidation price will be different. If you are using 20x, liquidation price will be different. Choose wisely, take risk wisely. If you are not risk taker, please stay away from the leverage trading. Hope you guys understood the concepts of buy long, sell short, how to close position, how to open position, how to apply stock market, okay, and what is the liquidation price in leverage trading. That's it for today. Let's see in the next video.